still recording?
Yep.
Alright, we cut this part out when you're about to upload the anyways. Alright, so ready? Three.
Let's go!
PG Gamers here at Minecraft.
Hey everyone, it's me,
it's
Patrick here.
It's Immortal Legends 66 in. What's my name?
You're,
Peak Acorn 732936.
No, he's playing on my account. I'm playing on my brother's account, and
we're playing some Minecraft Xbox One Edition, and we are on the top of a mountain.
Yep, and this is where we live now. We're mountain men.
We're mountain men. We're gonna build a mountain.
We are gonna build a great, great,
great
mountain.
Wall. We're gonna build a great wall between us and the zombies. And Donald Trump isn't allowed in at all. Only the zombies can make it to work.
There we go, now I can build this.
The giant mountain across from us. House for supplies.
Okay, so it's like a shed?
Yeah, a little...
Alright.
Shed.
Alright, you stay here, I'm gonna go... Oh yeah, by the way, I'm the top screen, he's the bottom screen. So, just to clarify that. And, you continue building that, I'm gonna go get some tools, so... I'm putting all my stuff in this... Or most of my stuff in here.
Yes.
Okay.
It would probably be very, very helpful.
Are you doing that? Left trigger is how you open the doors, if you want to know.
Okay. Good to know that.
I also put a torch in here so we can see when it's stuck or out. Dirt do you have?
I have 8.
Okay. Can you place like one right here? I'm in the back room.
Once I can get back in there. I'm now Oh jeez, how am I supposed to get up here?
You don't have to get up here. Walk around. And look up. Okay, now. There you go. Now come around and go inside. I'll collect some dirt to put on the roof. Should raise that up one. Collect some more dirt right here. They're making us a furnace. Cause then we can cook our food and it won't be raw.
That... Ouch.
What were you gonna say?
Oh no. I mean, I was about to say yeah, you do that.
We have 13 torches now. We still have 16 coal, so we're doing good. Alright, I'm cooking food. How much wood do you have? Press Y. Okay, never mind. Press B.
We made it through the night. We survived.
Now we just have to try to find some sheep so we can make beds so we can go to sleep at night. Alright, make sure you stay here so if I get lost or something, I can teleport back. I'm gonna go try to get us some stuff. think I can land on that without hurting myself?
Maybe.
Oh crap, it's becoming night.
Okay, I accidentally broke down the walls of our house.
Just keep adding them. I'll be home in a minute. Oh crap. I think I might just stay here for the night so that the zombies can't get me. There's a zombie like right here. You make sure you're safe in there.
Materials. Ouch.
I think some food's done by now. Yep, the food is done. Are you hungry?
Yes. Oh, you need it more. I'm still pretty good.
I'm only done. Here. 2 pieces, I'm full because it's cooked. Where you at?
I'm on top of the house.
Here.
Oh, get rid of something.
No, just press Y. Press Y. And then go up. Go to the food. Go to the first one. Yeah, now press B. And then go to that one. Go to the first one. And then you hold LT. There you go. Keep that one just in case you get hurt or something. And then I have... It's cooking like 12 pieces of meat too. Thank you.
What's going on down there?
Zombies are going on. Oh crap.
There they go.
There's two of them. What's happening?
You teleported to me. I'm off the side of the mountain.
Oh.
But they didn't want you to do that, so that didn't really work out so well for us now, did it?
Ooh, I got some watermelons we can eat.
Oh, there you go. We survived the night. We have made it through another night. Up on our mountain, where no one can get to us. Well, technically they can't get to us.
I don't know, the thing is not really that secure. I think we might need to, like, replace it with, like, a ladder or something instead of stairs. Because in the game, zombies can't climb ladders. I wonder what happens if I kill the cat.
Yeah.